I have a job. It's more than a job. It's a life changer. This is me. This is you. This is the money. This is the bag. Go and get the bag. Bring this bag to me. I give you the money. Clear?
Can I ask you a question? Why don't you just hire FedEx?
Because, Jack, I trust you.
Okay.
There's a motel in the middle of nowhere. You check into room 13.
You're gonna be in room number 6. You'll be in room number 13.
You're gonna have to have some play dates for the locals to pull this off.
Let me ask you a question. I'm looking for a girl, a tall girl, walking around looking like Wonder Woman.
No, I didn't see anybody.
Please, I can't go out there. They're gonna kill me.
You think I'm stupid? Who do you work for? So,
you're not a superhero?
Jack, you know something? I don't like surprises. Don't get me wrong, I appreciate the unexpected, but I don't like surprises.
Did you look inside this bag?
Two men and a girl were staying in room 10. We found the two men down the road. Very dead.
Do you understand the distinction I'm making here?
Bag, Mr. Smith. Where is it?
Jack, sometimes you disappoint me. You have a weapons proficient stripper sitting here in the middle of our business.
She's not a part of this.
Oh, yes, she is. Trust, foundation of friendship.
Your man tried to whack me.
Jack, calm down.
I need my money right now.
Who do you think you're talking to? You don't talk to me, I talk to you.
Guns, bodies, some weapons. No.
You do not look in this bag. You do not open this bag. Death is inside that bag.
You're an idiot, you know that?
You think?
Hey, leuk dat je gekeken naar deze filmtrailer. Laat in een reactie achter wat jouw verwachtingen zijn van de film. En of je deze film gaat kijken in de bioscoop. En geef even een duimpje omhoog als je de filmtrailer leuk vond. Klik daar eventjes, want dan kom je op mijn kanaal terecht. Er staan nog meer filmtrailers en nog meer filmreviews. En vergeet niet te abonneren op de Filmfabriek, want ik ben wekelijks bij je terug met meerdere reviews en meerdere filmtrailers. Tot later.